Okay. Guys. Okay, this is my slime. Slime. It has these little things on it. See? I'm gonna show you it right now. Wait, let me just. Oh, okay, yeah. Those sparkles. See that? Let me just. Oh my, I think it's blurry. Oh, no. Okay, wait. Right here. It's like little sparkles. What am I saying? See? That? Little sparkles. And these little go inside my slime. Look at that, guys. Look at this slime. Guys, I learned a thing that you can do. You can. If your slime, gets cold, you can put it in the microwave for how much seconds you want. It's up to 10, guys. Then you can do it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, okay? One is not, like, okay, yeah, whatever. Right now, I'm going to show you, because my slime, it's cold, kind of. That's what really makes sound. Look at that. Hear that. Do you hear that? No, I don't hear it. So that's why I'm about to go in that microwave over there. That's my microwave all the way down there. And we're gonna put it over there. So let's go. I got some stairs to put on. It's just okay. Embarrassing. It's really embarrassing right now. Listen, this is the whole thing I did for my mom. This is what I did for my mom. That whole thing I did it for my mom. So nice to me. So I'm nice to her. We did it. So we're here in the microwave section, right? And okay. So, gonna open this. So guys, this slime is on. We're gonna push this. Slime is in. Gonna put it for 10. This 11. Oh no, no. Gonna put for 10. Oh. 1 0 Stopped. I'm going to wait right here, guys. I was just in the back and it says, meal. It's not a meal, it's not a meal. Get on. Then go now. Now I'm gonna check this thing out. Is it warm? Is it hot? Is it warm, hot? Let's check this thing out, guys. I don't know really how this is. Okay. So it's gonna turn the slime. See that? It's like clear, guys. So we're going to the slime. Ooh, it's warm. I still can't hear it. So we're not gonna build it until I mean the pops. Because I don't hear it still, so we're just gonna put it in the microwave again for 10 seconds. Let's take it out. Oh, it's slimy. Probably gonna be sticky. It's slimy. It's slime, but it's slimy. Everybody knows that. Oh my god, it's not. It feels like it's not slimy anymore. It feels like it's just something. Something melty. I don't know. Something melty. This, the whole thing, it's warm. So. This is the slime. Oh, God. I can hear it a little bit. I'm starting to hear it now. This is so slimy. Well, not that sticky. But I can say it's slimy. Oh! And I put it down and then pop. Okay, guys. You just hear my nose. And tomorrow there is no school on Tuesday. No school. November. We see something. It is November the 6th, and tomorrow, November the 7th, is no school. Maybe for some people, yeah, maybe for some people, no, I don't know, guys. Yeah. And for me, there's no school, my school. In my middle school, there's no school.
Vivi, la tijera que estaba arriba de la nevera, ella la cogió, espérate.
No,
no, que había una tijera.
Sorry, guys.
Quítate. La tijera que estaba arriba de la nevera.
Sorry, somebody called me and you're like, the wrong number, 10 million times, wrong number. Okay, so I don't know, I'm in my bed, chilling, killing, you already know. Why are they calling me like that? Oh, sorry guys. Started again, he was calling me again. Sorry, again. Well, he's a weirdo. He's a weirdo. And I hope he don't call me again, because that's just like ending my life. Okay, but yeah. And this is cute. Give me my charger. Oh my, sorry guys, sorry. I need a, What do you want from me? What does he want from me, man? He keeps calling me. Private number. I don't know who is he. Well, I do. Kajay. But leave me alone for... Please don't call me again. Sorry, guys. I ate this whole batch again. There's 10. No more. There's no more. You guys, go buy me more, okay? And I swear to God, I'll pay $1,000. I swear to God, I'll pay $1,000. Sorry, I can't. So I hope he don't call me again, cause that's just like, yeah, but I don't want to get kicked out of live. So yeah, and I signed in for this, like, really. I signed in for this, and now he's gonna treat me like that. Let me just call the drill boy real quick, guys.